Judging currents, wind drift, and how long Linda was in the water, our dive spot should be right here.
Don't those oil people realize that there's an entire universe out there more diverse and magnificent than anything that's left up here? 3/4 of the planet is theirs.
Thanks. Fortunately, fish can't vote. You know that grotto Linda was talking about?
Oh, I think I did some echinodermata research there, but I don't remember there being a cave.
Echino what?
Dermata, echinodermata. You know, spiny-skinned animals, sea urchins, starfish.
Any of those big enough to crush a boat?
Just in case.
Oh, come on. You're a marine biologist. Don't tell me you believe in sea monsters.
When I was 9 years old, my dad bought me a sea monster book. I said, Dad, there's no such thing. He said, Prue, there isn't. I've been trying ever since. I haven't yet.
Just in case.